you don't like me because I'm sad. And I don't want to miss you. Guess what's in the second part of the clock? You got me crazy, show me out. We can see you and feel you next to me. I'll let it get me in and out. Make you smile, I don't want to see you cry. That's the question that I gotta ask you out.
Guys, I need to tell you what happened today. Sorry. We went out to a day party. We went from the start to the finish.
Yeah.
No. Like, without exaggeration.
We were there for 8 hours. We were at a party for 8 hours.
Guys, excuse my appearance.
I'm about to go out for another one.
Not me. I'm staying home. I don't know. I haven't decided. I kind of want to go because I want to be with my friends, but I kind of don't want to go to another party because that's all I was doing all day and that's what I'll be doing on Monday. But welcome to the vlog. I forgot she was still in the bathroom. Cassie, who are you talking to, sis?
Cassie's too much for me.
Guys, all
my
I know-
my cousin is too much for me, but I love her.
Guys, all I know is at one point in the party, I was in the air. And Crystal was stressed somebody would drop me.
Holding her foot, like, oh.
Everyone's holding onto a part of me. And how was my face? I was like, put me down. What kind of
nauseous.
Aww. Don't go out. That's my phone? Who's texting me? Is that? Had a great time.
Meanwhile, you're like,
I thought I gave the wrong number to everybody tonight. Almost everybody. Open my phone. What does it say? Don't show man's number. What does it say? Read it.
Had a great time with you tonight.
Unlock the phone. Who is that from?
David.
Oh my god, that's the fucking guy who picked me up. I don't want to talk to him.
I had a great time.
Oh, of course you had a great fucking time. You picked me up and started dancing with
me. Doing it in the air.
He literally threw me. What if he didn't catch me?
That's why I was holding your foot like, oh.
Guys, you know when you come home from a night out and you start looking at everyone's stories and you're stressed out because you don't know what they caught you doing? That's what I've been doing for the past few minutes. Anyways, we're about to look at Jason's. Okay, we saw this one already. And we posted that, so you guys probably saw that. Wow, guys, I was proper getting into this dance. Look, you can't tell, but that's my big head. It's there? Wow, I was really getting into it.
Get lower. Okay, you're in it now. Bye. I'm sad. Everyone's leaving me. I'm lonely. I'm lonely.
Gonna make one FaceTime call and then I'm going to bed. Let's see if I have 1%. Oh, let's see if he answers. I should fix my hair a little bit.
Hey, what's up?
Okay, good morning. It's me, your favorite gal, back. Okay, y'all. This is OJ, and this is some Trader Joe's sparkling raspberry lime spring water. And I'm gonna mix the two because I haven't had real juice in a while, like orange juice, and it just seems a little thick and a little sweet. So I'm just gonna do something to it. Good morning. You know when things are carbonated, you can't drink it too fast because then it just like, all the carbonation is like meh. Okay, good morning. It's me, your favorite gal, I'm back. Carnival is this weekend in Brooklyn. Well, it's on Monday, so we've been doing a lot of pre-carnival stuff. It's been a lot of fun. Yesterday, this is what happened, guys. Little story time, okay? Wow, I'm so excited. It's crazy. Yesterday, got dressed, knew I was gonna vlog this weekend, charged 2 batteries because I was that ready, and pulled my, so my friends came over here, Craig came over, Crystal came over, Craig brought his cousin, so that was the first time I met him. They were all in my living room chilling. We had some mimosas, then we headed out for the day. We had to go to the city to a day party, and I was like, cool, I'll start vlogging once we're in the Uber. Pulled out my camera, pulled out my handheld tripod, pulled out my 2 batteries. Got the camera on, said no memory card. I have to do better. Cause I left the memory card in my laptop at work. So it's not even, first of all, I'm missing a couple of memory cards. I don't even want to think about why I'm missing a couple of memory cards, but I'm missing a couple of memory cards. Anyways, I continue. It's not even about the money, it's just a hassle to go get a memory card, and it's just a hassle. Anyways, right now I have 1 memory card, but I'll continue this story. So I called my friend who was meeting up with us there, Jason. He's a photographer. So I was like, hey, do you have your camera? Do you have an actual memory card? Like, your girl is lost in the sauce and needs one. He said no, that he only has 1. Whatever, I was like, I'll vlog on my phone and then I'll insert the clips, and tomorrow I'll do a whole speech about why it didn't work. So here's the whole speech, yeah? After that, we're in a little line to get into the party. Jason pulls up, gives me a hug, I give him a hug, whatever. I'm still in my bag because I had this whole great weekend planned and one little thing didn't go right. So I was kind of in a mood. And then he whips out a brand new memory card, gives it to me and goes like, okay, now you can shut up. And I was like, thank you. So yeah, that was amazing of him. That made my day. I had my memory card, I vlogged a little bit. By the time the camera started rolling, I was already fruss up and I was already drinking, so I'm not really looking forward to looking through that footage, but it's gonna be good regardless. So I really thought that today I was gonna want to chill, stay in, probably do laundry, probably watch a movie. I had so much fun yesterday and I was like, okay, I'm done with partying, I had enough fun. I wake up this morning fresh, no hangover because I was drinking Douce yesterday. And I woke up in a good mood. I don't know why I did that. One of my friends, Skylar, hit me up on Instagram saying that we should hang out, invited her out with us too today. So I think I'm gonna meet her first, grab breakfast. Elephant Man is entering the building. The only people who will understand how I live and that I live in the trap is people who's been to my house and stayed in my room and slept over, because it's always a party in the front of my crib, always, every day. Anyways, y'all, I'm rambling, so take you guys along with me today. It's gonna be a lot of fun. It should be a lot of fun. I'm gonna get dressed now. I'm gonna transform this no makeup girl into something pretty. Hey guys, we have an update for you all. Maybe we should go to this party. I like forget how attractive people are sometimes, because I kind of don't look around and I don't really look at men, but that one was, he was fine. Anyways, y'all, this is a party. It's gonna be a lot of fun, I can tell. It's gonna be cool, but no one's here right now and they wanna charge us. So it's kinda like we're early and you're still charging us. That's a little strange. However, it might be a lot of fun. So I'm not sure what we're doing now. What are we doing now, Skylar?
Do you wanna go to the barbecue?
Yeah, let's go. We're gonna go to Dope Barbecue in Bushwick first. And if anything, we'll end up here. So I'm gonna come back.
Yes.
Hold off on us.
Go away.
Give me a fry. I wanna go, I just don't wanna pay. I know, but I thought we're the first ones here. Guys, let me give you all an update. Jason pulled up on us. We didn't know. We turn around. Jason and Craig is in this big whip. So now we're sitting in the back of it. We don't really know what we're doing anymore, but we're just gonna see where the day takes us.
Adventure time. Just accept it.
You get what I'm saying? Adventure time. So we're just gonna be having fun today. Got Sky. Got Craig.
Killer Craig.
Got Jay.
Got Wendy's.
We got Wendy's. We out here. Wanted to come on here and end the vlog. I always forget to do that, so I just wanted to like formally come on here let you know, yesterday we actually ended up going to a barbecue. Someone is still in party mode. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I know it was a lot of partying, but you know, it's Labor Day weekend. I'm Guyanese, I'm West Indian, so that's what I was rocking with. Hope you guys liked meeting some more of my friends, and yeah. I think I'm gonna start making my vlogs a little bit more personal. Bye. Is this real?
One girl.
Oh, wow. Here, y'all watch this video with us. Wow. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Oh, oh. What's crazy is I really love this song, you know. Wow. Okay. Oh, wow. That's the chair? Your motorbike back?